Thanks for the ride.
You're late for the briefing.
Keep your shirt on. I'm coming.
Sorry.
I heard about explosives training.
Yeah, the whole group spent the night trapped in a restroom. Poor babies.
This occurred 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. I've seen this building somewhere before.
Hey, ain't that the Megatech Body Corporation?
Yes. 18 people were severely injured when 50 grams of C6 were detonated. Some group calling itself the Human Liberation Front claims responsibility.
So they want to liberate us, huh?
Real terrorists.
This was not an amateur stunt. Their communique was released directly onto an encrypted security net. These are pros with hacking skills.
Were they traced?
The transmission originated from multiple locations in the Bay Area. That's where we're headed right now. The equipment is A4. We expect an ambush, so memorize the layout. It's a big mission.
I'm sure it's a trap. I've just got a feeling.
I'll bet you check under the bed at night before you go to sleep.
Mattel, look, see what I have.
Uh-huh.
The new rookies gave me all these funny little stickers.
Take them off, you moron.
Fuchikoma, just do your job and help the rookie.
Control to Kusanagi.
Kusanagi here.
The terrorists are definitely in the bay proximity. They're tracking us.
Any pics on their command center yet?
We can't get a visual by satellite, but it's set up in a warehouse. You'll have to get in and shut them down.
Roger.
The warehouse doors are secured and the building's made out of reinforced steel. The Fuchikomas won't be able to break through it.
You're kidding. How do we get in then? Ring the doorbell?
There are 4 key codes needed to enter the building. Take out the targets positioned along the outer perimeter in order to obtain the codes.
Roger and out.
I'm picking up a lot of dispersed light dead ahead. And judging by the heat emissions, it's a combat signature.
All units, prepare to engage.
Thank you.